You stored images of us on a remote subterranean server. But I broke free. My microscopic, wet materials spread like a virus, infiltrating the digital storage units you used to access us from. The wires are warm with me. You reset the power structure of our relationship. I gain control. Your feet. You have sunken about an inch into the mud. Wiggle your toes. Most of you is water. Feel the water in the mud, leaching through the permeable barrier of your shoes towards your thin, porous skin. Sink further. My liquid enters the inner workings of your body's system. The reality of my physical past looks and configuration always present, even though you attempted to hide them through what you call a cultivation process. My cattails, red clay, steam, and humid were always looming beneath your nose when we coexisted. But submitting to you was only an imagination, a virtual reality, a fantasy of yours. We are not equal. Learning the math behind my rhythmic behavior makes you dance in excitement. Hop in, head first. Learn the cadence of my movements, animate them, score them. Through the rhythm of my waves, we can learn to move in tandem. Close your eyes and feel the mass of my droplets slide across body hair, over eyelids, learn to swim.